Welcome to today. This is shaping up to be another fantastic weekend. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Leclerc, Sainz, Perez, Oscar Piastri, Russell, Phillips, Fernando Alonso, Gasly, Albon, Ocon, Joe, Magnussen, Bottas, Hülkenberg, Tsunoda, Sargeant, and Nyck de Vries. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out.
Okay, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally, so let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please. Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of this lap. Time being, conditions look good. Parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the...
Mm-hmm.
information on Magnussen for you. Okay, it looks like the problem's terminal. They're retiring the car. Second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Thank you. We're currently trailing our teammate by 10.7 seconds.
Thank you.
Dad, are you all right? Let me know you're okay.
So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, goodbye.